soon as United States Air Force One changed over to Air America One, he was shot dead as soon as he disembarked at the bottom of the stairs in Dallas Love Field, 22 November 1963. Today is Doomsday. Aloha, Elvis from Hawaii. Just remember, I'll be standing on that very spot before you hear these words announced. Elvis has left the Milky Way galaxy by a voyage of one.
Like fireballs of shit!